Hi, welcome to Rock and Roll. As you can see, the board's empty. You hit roll to begin the game, and the object of the game is to move these dice out into the playing area and form combinations of four. Groups of four can be anything: row, diagonal, column, any group of four. Now, the combinations that you have to clear are listed here under the rules section. It's four of a kind all the same color, four of a kind using every color, a straight using all the same color, or a straight using every color. Those are the main combinations. So let's go back to here. Let's just start off like that. And now we have to use a little bit of strategy here. Let's put things like... So here we need a yellow three, which is a good way to start. Hit roll. When we hit roll, these get locked down, so now we cannot move these dice. We did not get our yellow three. One, two, three, we need a blue. There we go. So here we have a straight. One, two, three, four. No particular order. The order does not matter. And we're using every single color. So now these will disappear. And now the game can continue, and we have more spaces to use. Now using our strategy, let's keep this open. We want to make a combination there. And lock them down. I'm just going to go ahead and move ahead here to see if I can get a joker. So here we have another straight. So now we have a joker, and the joker can be used for as anything. The idea is that you want to try and clear as much with a joker as possible. So, say we put it here, it's going to be a yellow two. We can put this here, make it a four. Give you a good idea of what's going on here. So, to see how many we're going to clear here, we're going to clear that. So, we can clear quite a bit with that one joker. And that's the idea, is to use the jokers and keep the game going. Okay? Thank you very much. This is a pro version. Have fun. See you on the leaderboard.